Happening today, New York Governor Kathy Hochul visits Westchester County. She's set to sign a bill promoting housing affordability. She'll appear at a daycare center in Yonkers later this morning.